Okay, Ram, thanks very much for that. That's some commodity strategies, and here's a few more before we get talking about the markets again.
Copper is expected to trade above $7,000 at LME, supported by the rising demand from China due to higher imports and the arbitrage window being open, leading the traders to buy from London LME market and shipping towards China. So short term, I think prices could head towards 420 to 22 levels. So it could be bought around 418 with the stop loss of 416. Targets will be 422 on the higher side.
Crude oil has been rallying from about $98 to about $108-$109. We do not expect it to breach 110 and hold on at higher levels. We advise selling crude at 6490, 6500 levels with stop loss about 6550 for downside targets towards 6390, 6350.
We were actually on the short side of gold, and yesterday gold shot up quite by about, I think, 4%. This was largely due to the fact that the international markets also went up, and added to that, the RBI also gave a regulation regarding the export of gold against imports to banks. This fueled a lot of buying, and it went up quite substantially. However, we are looking at a number of about 27,800, which if it crosses, then of course, then we'll have to exit the position that we have at present. So hang on to the position at present and look at the intraday to give an indication. And if it crosses 27,800, then keep your stop out there.
That's commodity. Switching back to the markets, Thierry Sarin of Barclays is joining.